Hello everyone and welcome back to Zoo Tycoon. Oh, so what should it be today? Megatherium. Oh yeah, let's do the Siberian tiger. Don't think that's enough. But we can just add. Grass, stone of gray stone, coniferous. How much gray stone are they going to need? Let's see. Thank you. Okay, and I still need Greystone. Okay, what do you mean inaccessible to zoo staff? How the hell is that blocked? There's nothing blocking it. What the hell? There's literally nothing blocking it. Let's see here, not enough snow. So back to the snow. Let's see. Now for the fresh water, I'm pretty sure they can swim. Channeling? Yeah, they can swim. Again with the snow? Still not enough snow. Still not enough snow. cliffs, not enough snow to rain. Not enough snow. Oh, jeez. Let's take care of foliage now. Okay. Okay, and that's the tiger exhibit taken care of. Now, what on earth is causing inaccessibility to the Triceratops exhibit? Oh, I know. What the... What is that? Get to work. Maybe if they weren't lettering. Okay, so Triceratops, let's see here. Maybe I can decrease the amount of people coming from the zoo. Let's look at the surplus of lettering barbarians. We don't know exactly given birth, but okay. But yeah, anyway, that's it for today. We've got our Siberian tigers. I'll see you next time. See ya!